gentlemen, thank you again for supporting this year's Doc Ellis.